You know the whole Jerry Springer thing? Oh my God. But she said, I just want to get the ratings for a show that matters. And to prove we can do these kinds of shows and reach millions of people. And I thought she was onto something. I don't think it matters if you work inside the system or outside the system. What matters is that you can accomplish what you want to. And if you can, no matter how painful, stay there and do it. So, we went out on stage, and the program began. The lights came up, the music came on, Sally Jesse Raphael came out, and she immediately handed the microphone to someone in the audience. And that woman said, I'm really concerned about Saddam Hussein's chemical and biological weapons. To which the woman next to me, Dr. Yolanda Hewitt Vaughn, an army captain trained as a doctor who was refusing to go to the Gulf, saying she was trained to save lives, not take them, responded. She said, I share your concern, but I also think it's important to point out that we have biological and chemical weapons right here in the United States. And before she could say states, I guess she could have said Kentucky, I understand there's a nerve gas factory not far from here. But before she could say states, Sally whirled around, she came barreling down the aisle, and she started shouting, you be quiet, this is my show, you shut up or get out. And she was coming down the aisle at such a velocity. And all that was going through my mind was this producer saying, we want you to duke out on the stage. And here was Dr. Yolanda Goodman, very petite woman. She was wearing a long black dress, you know, hair tied back, big glasses, soft-spoken, hands clasped in her lap. She looked kind of Amish. And here is Sally racing down the aisle, looking like she's coming up on the stage. And as she is coming down, I said, whoa, Sally, back off. And then they had told us to bring our friends to fill the audience. And I brought people from WBAI. And they started chanting, free speech, free speech. You can dress them up, but you can't take them anywhere. And Sally started to break down. She stopped the taping of the broadcast. Her producers came out and they started to rock her back and forth saying, that's okay, Sally, that's okay. It was the one moment of unity for us six women on a stage. We were just looking at this spectacle. I mean, if these few anti-war words had rocked this woman's world in this way, could you imagine if a few more utterances got out in the mainstream media to the rest of the country, what that could accomplish? But it did not look like that was going to happen. Anyway, though, her producers did convince her to carry on with the taping of the show. Oh, well, there was one caveat. We would have to raise our hands if we had anything to say. Now, I haven't seen anything like this before, except on Sesame Street, but we agreed. And the show went on. Program. She showed videotape of the protesters in Washington. And she asked me, who are these people? Now, I didn't know everyone's name. So I recognize a few familiar faces, but I am not into naming names. So, you know, I said something like, these are people who believe peace is patriotic, and, you know, who believe that to support our troops is to call for them to come home. My brother comes in from Vermont on different parts of the 7th and the media tour. He was held up because four of 16 fighter jets took off from Vermont. And it's a very serious.
So happy we alive, we together can survive. Stop the bullshit, stop the lies, now's the time to legalize. Tell me brother, tell me true, what the hell we're gonna do. Remember the days we saw purple haze, one and one and one is three. Hey, hey, baby, what you do to me? We so happy, we alive, we together can survive. Mother Nature, heaven sent, don't belong to government. Hey there, sister, what's the plan? Do you really understand? Remember the days we saw purple haze, one and one and one is three. Hey, hey, baby, what you do to me? So happy we alive, we together can survive. Stop the bullshit, stop the lies, and now's the time to legalize. Tell me, brother, tell me true, what the hell we gonna do? Remember the days we saw purple haze, one and one and one is three. Hey, hey, baby, what you do to me? We so happy, we alive, we together can survive. Mother Nature, heaven sent, don't belong to government. Hey there, sister, what's the plan? Do you really understand? Remember the days we saw purple haze, one and one and one is three. Hey, hey, baby, what you do to me? We so happy, we alive, we together can survive. Stop the bullshit, stop the lies, now's the time to legalize. Half the world up in smoke, where on earth can we take a tug? Remember the days we saw purple haze, one and one and one is three. Hey, hey, baby, what you do to me? Human nature, full and free, modifies reality. Open up, inner flower, peace and love, inner power. Open up, inner flower, peace and love, inner power. Remember the days we saw purple haze, one and one and one is three. Hey, hey, baby, what you do to me?